And it's kicked out by Vasilevsky. After the rebound, great pass for Marner. Now gets it back, takes the shot, and it's over the goal. Justin Hall, back of the goal. Hedman trying to get to it. Tavares knocked it loose. Kapanen feeds it to the point. Hall with a shot, scores! Tavares on the rebound! The captain's got his first of the season, and the Leafs take the lead.
Well, like I mentioned, only a matter of time, but the real key here is Tavares behind the net. A one-on-two, he ends up keeping the puck alive, and then the key for him, and he's so good at it, whether he's in tight or a little bit deeper. Look at how he pumps his puck right out of the boards, and then now he'll get to the deep slot, and he's got his eye on the puck the entire time. And Hall with a good shot, a typical shot, and there is the redirect on Vasilevsky to get the Leafs a lead.